Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing team number one, accompanied by Simon Diamond, Primetime Elite Skipper, and David Jung, the Diamonds in the Raw.
Everywhere you look these days, TNA receiving incredible mainstream media attention, from national TV networks to national magazines and newspapers, and it is great to see TNA in the headlines, Skipper and Jung in the ring, and yes, we're joined by Simon Diamond. And you know, Simon, you've never looked better.
Hey, the feeling's mutual, basket. You feel the love here at the desk.
That's not what I'm talking about. You know, you've never looked better than this issue of Sports Illustrated when you were wearing a steel chair, courtesy of White Sox manager Ozzie Guillen.
That's not what happened, because obviously the White Sox have the same iPod that TNA management has.
Oh, so in other words, it's Chicago Sun-Times, which has it here also, and even shows Ozzie Guillen. And you're telling me that
they
had the same iPod?
The truth coming out of camp was I was offered a contract on the spot, and my agent's cell phone has been blowing up from every team who wants to sign me, but I'm holding out.
And their opponents first, from the deep blue sea, Shark Boy and his tag team partner from Miami, Florida, Norman Smiley.
And here comes Norman Smiley and the cult favorite Shark Boy. We are set for tag team action.
I have the real pictures in the real magazine, and I'm going to bring it.
Oh, yeah. I think I've got that same issue on the globe. In fact, it's got a two-headed alien claiming to have Elvis's baby.
Is that Steiner's music?
What do you think it is?
Fellas, I'm late. It's time to go.
What do you mean? Where's he going?
I don't know, but he didn't want... He saw what happened to me last time Scott Steiner came down here, and he wanted to know... Oh, wait a minute. Jeff Jarrett here is joining us.
You two guys make me sick out here. You sound like two auctioneers. This is what a team looks like. This is on Sting's hands today.
We've got a scheduled match here.
I could care less. Does it look like Big Papa could care about a stinking tag match?
He injured Andy Douglas of the Naturals.
You darn right he did, and he's going to take somebody out right here. This is on Sting's hands. This is on TNA manager's hands. They don't want to show their face. They need to come tell Big Papa to his face. You hear that, D-Dub?
Oh, I mean, this
You're
is
sitting over
fair.
Here selling like an auctioneer. Sting's in the house. Sting speaks. I'm so sick and tired of hearing that. At Lethal Lockdown, that ceiling's going to come down, and we're going to have weapons, and we're going to wear that team out, whoever it may be.
This is your army in action right here.
That's exactly right. That's what's going to happen. Look at Big Papa.
Oh,
a genetic freak. A genetic freak tonight.
Scott Steiner, much like he did a couple of weeks ago to Andy Douglas of the Naturals, he's got Norman Smiley. Just drilled into the mat with that
belly. The largest arms and the shortest fuse. That's what Big Papa's all about right there.
We all know about that.
Take it to him. Take it to him. Take it to him, Big Papa.
This is just a demolition.
Make them carry him out of here tonight.
Oh, man.
They're going to look at this.
Oh, no.
Look at this. Team looks like.
Oh, that's just wrong.
The genetic freak.
AMW.
Sit down, Bob.
Holding
Webb.
Smiley.
Sit down.
That sick chair. Look at this. He broke in the chair.
Slap it on. The Steiner recliner.
I don't know.
TNA management doesn't want to give him a contract. They give one to Rhino. 3D. The list goes on and on. They roll out the red carpet for Sting. Well, this is what they're going to get each and every time. We're going to make them get Steiner.
He's got the Steiner recliner.
He's turned right again. He's out. He's as good as toast like Andy Douglas. Right there is what a genetic freak looks like. The largest arm in the world. And the shortest fuse. The largest arm and the shortest fuse.